Even though it's slightly falling, it's not going to go straight down. It's just going to fall sideways. So what happens is that it stays in the strike zone. So this way it'll attract that predator that looks and goes, this thing looks wounded because it's fluttering back and forth and it's falling either way, but not going straight down.